Ready? So where are we now?
Lake Mead, on the edge of the Grand Canyon. And we're staying in a little town called Mead View. So we got a motel room in a sleazy motel. Jack and his assistant. It's right across from the crazy bar in town.
Oh, I can hardly wait.
So we made it through the desert. The Mojave Desert. We crawled across it. And we defeated all the Mojave Greens.
The what?
The Mojave Greens.
What, environmentalists?
Snakes.
Oh, snakes.
Mojave Greens.
Are you saying environmentalists are snakes?
No, I never
They're
dare.
Venomous, poisonous, little slippery things?
No. And Joshua trees.
Yeah.
We survived that too. They
survived
toxic.
That? We're not survived, honey.
No.
This is far from survival. So what about the Joshua tree?
The Joshua tree? It looks like a cactus, but it isn't. It's kind of a wood. And in the desert here, it gets really nasty cold at night. So you have to burn something. But the only tree you have here, you cannot burn because when you're downwind, it'll kill you. It's toxic. The fumes are toxic as hell.